Okay, so I'm going to be teaching the power grip with a beam lift for a patient on a backboard. So what we're going to do is we're going to have one patroller at either shoulder and one right around the knees on either side. And you're going to do a power grip, which is palms out. You can hold on to the side of the backboard, and I'm going to lift. So we're going to lift off my palm.
You don't want to lift like this.
We're going to stand up and we're going to try to make sure that the back is ready. One, two, three. Okay, we're going to take two steps.